In a world where justice reigned over gold and civilizations reached their pinnacle of ascendance, the great kingdom of Ayodhya was ruled by the mighty king Dasharatha. His son Rama, the prince of Ayodhya, is believed to be a reincarnation of the Hindu god Vishnu and was an epitome of morality, humility and justice. But even the gods in human form must find their own destiny. To keep his father's word, Lord Rama, with his wife Sita and brother Lakshmana, took shelter in the Dandaka forest for 14 years. One day, Surpanakha, who wished to marry Rama but was turned down, attacked Sita. Lakshmana cut her nose off to protect Sita and teach Surpanakha a lesson. To take revenge, her brother Ravana, the king of Lanka, sent the demon Marich in the form of a golden deer to keep Rama and Lakshmana away from Sita and abducted her when she was alone. Ravana, with weapons gifted by Shiva himself, was perhaps the greatest warrior in the world. But Rama must free the one he loved from the demon king Ravana. Was courage and faith enough to defeat the mighty Dashanan? Can Rama gather a strong army with the help of the Vanaras to defeat the army of Lanka? Witness this epic battle as Rama, Lakshmana, Hanuman join hands to fight the king Ravana, Indrajit, who was the conqueror of heaven, the giant Kumbhakarna, and many others. This summer, Hindu mythology comes to life.